Hello, since there are a lot of videos on how to solve the Berenia Shed's bug puzzle, but most of them are actually gameplay with no explanation, I try to provide some additional information that could help people out. Most people I saw were asking how to do the mid-air shines bug. It's actually not that complicated, it's just pressing the B button while mid-air. The only thing that is important is that no directional input is pressed at the time of the B button press, otherwise Samus will start doing a screw attack. The easiest way to get past the first barrier is just to shoot downwards, instead of trying to break the blocks with a screw attack, as otherwise you have to break out of the screw attack first, which is rather complicated. Then your only goal is to hit the ramp while pressing the joypad in the direction you want to go to, otherwise Samus will stop running. Then it's just repeating this one more time and you're at your goal.